654, Velma.
Billy, I've been thinking a lot about my trial. Couldn't I just show you what I thought I might do on the witness stand?
Go ahead.
Good. Hit it! Well, when I got on the stand, I thought I'd take a peek at the jury. Then I'd cross my legs like this, you know.
And Velma takes the stand.
Then when Harrison cross-examines me, I thought I'd give him this. And if he yells at me, I thought I'd tremble like this. Ooh, no, please don't.
And Velma takes the stand. Look at little Vel. See her give him hell. Ain't she doing great? She's got me out on the upper hand.
Then I thought I'd let it all be too much for me, you know, like real dramatic. Say, please, someone, could I have a glass of water?
When Velma takes a stand, see that Kelly girl make that jury whirl. When she turns it on, she's gotta get it going, she's gotta go.
Only I don't have a handkerchief, and that's when I have to ask you for yours. I really like that part, don't you? Then I get up, and I try to walk. Oh, but I'm too weak. So I slump, and I slump, and I slump, and I slump, until finally, I faint.
When she rolls her eyes, watch her